William Laury Greene was a Nebraska Populist politician. Greene was raised in Dubois County, Indiana. He graduated from the Ireland Academy, taught school and studied law. He passed his bar exam in 1876 and began his practice in Bloomington, Indiana. He moved with his family again to Kearney, Nebraska in 1883 and continued to practice law. Greene ran for the United States Senate in 1893 against William V. Allen and lost. He became a judge of the 12th Judicial District of Nebraska from 1895 to 1897. He was elected to the United States House of Representatives in 1896 as a populist and served until his death at age 49. He is interred in Kearney Cemetery. William Neville succeeded Greene.